Hello students, in my this bio story channel, welcome to again once again. This is Gautam Sinha. Today I am going to discuss the final subtopic of the chapter our environment. That topic in the NCERT is written as garbage we produce. But you can study in this way also. Whatever the waste we produce, how they are being classified, or the substances, the different substances on the basis of the wastes, how they are being classified. They are being classified on the two major types. First is biodegradable waste or biodegradable substances, and the next one is non-biodegradable substances. So first I am going for the classification of substances or wastes. You may say also substances on the basis of wastes. The first I am going to discuss, that is biodegradable wastes. What are these biodegradable wastes? If you will very cautiously understood this term biodegradable, then you can easily find out the meaning of this waste or the gist about this waste. Those wastes, those substances which can be broken down, can be decomposed by natural way by microorganisms like bacteria in this nature into a non-poisonous substances, they are being called biodegradable wastes. This process is very natural process. There is no any human interference, and bacteria play one of the vital role. That's why these wastes are being cleaned from our surrounding. Of course, the things coming in your mind, what are these biodegradable wastes which are being decomposed or broken down into a simpler form or non-poisonous form? There are so many, like a paper, cow dung, wood, cow urine, different wood pulps, pills of the vegetable pills, different domestic wastes also, which are being broken down into a simpler substances, they all comes under this biodegradable substances. But contrary to this, just opposite to this, there is also one waste which is really, really in front of us in this modern society, biggest challenge. Always this comes in your news, and you might have observed also, to stop the use of plastics, to stop the use of polythene bags. Always time by time the government giving so many announcements and so many directives related, don't use plastic bags. Have you thought why this? Because that's a non-biodegradable waste. These non-biodegradable wastes cannot be broken down. First, I am writing here about non-biodegradable wastes. They cannot be broken down. down into non-poisonous substances. There is no any till now natural any microorganism have been discovered who are able to break this non-biodegradable waste. There are so many examples comes under this, like different glass objects, detergents, DDT, plastic bags, polythene bags. They took millions of years to decompose. That means if we are going to a market with just empty hand, not taken any handbags, not any taken jute bags, because what we are doing in modern society, we want to look so many updated, but this is not the sign of updation. This is not the advancement. We have to very much logical and very much having politeness and to faithful to our this nature. So this non-biodegradable waste really damage to this existence, and really its biggest challenge in front of us. And next one is also, they are creating this imbalance in the ecological system. These non-biodegradable substances, these biodegradable are very much fruitful. They are maintaining the ecological balance, but on the another side, they are just putting a hurdles. They are creating the imbalance. So this is the description of this biodegradable. Question may come, differentiate between biodegradable waste and non-biodegradable waste, biodegradable substances and non-biodegradable. So there is also one work I am giving to you. Just in your house, see the items and find out whether they are biodegradable or non-biodegradable. Suppose that if you are wearing the clothes, you can easily say they are biodegradable waste. They can be broken down into a simple non-poisonous substances. But the another hand, if you're in your hand there is any glass object, any polythene bag, they cannot be broken down into a non-poisonous substance. They creating so many damage to this earth, this existence, this ecological balance. So this is from this biodegradable waste and non-biodegradable waste student. So my dear student, this is all from this the final topic, biodegradable waste, non-biodegradable waste. In this our environment chapter, there are so many small modules, the video lessons I have made for you. These all video lessons will be really successful only when you will see all the contents very carefully from the first to the last. Then this purpose of making this video would be success. So I would expect from you, my dear ones, to just follow and to go through these all contents very carefully and to enhance your knowledge and to get good marks, get good job in your near future. Thank you. Thank you, my dear students.